around here.
Paul said, I'm not ashamed.
and you can't stand to live on me. But there's one thing I'm not ashamed of. I'm not ashamed. I'll tell you in a minute. But there's a lot of things I'm still ashamed of. I'm ashamed of the way I lived. I'm so ashamed that sometimes I didn't know how to treat my neighbor. I'm ashamed that I stayed a sinner much too long. I'm ashamed that there was a time that I didn't lift up the name of Jesus. I was ashamed to lift the name up, but I had Jesus say, you deny me before men, I deny you before my Father. And I want to tell you that I'm not ashamed to lift him up. I had Jesus say, if I be lifted up from the earth, I'll throw all men underneath. If you tear me down in 3 days, I'll get up and walk again. I'm not ashamed that he picked me up, turned me around. He planted my feet on solid ground. I'm not ashamed that I can tell the world I sure been born again. I've been washed in the blood. I've been dipped I got Jesus in my life, and everywhere I go, I'm gonna lift him up, because I'm not ashamed. But the gospel, it was this gospel that brought me from 1634 Davis Street, Jacksonville, Florida. It was this gospel that brought me from that rainy, that old worry shack. It was this gospel that brought me over the mountains, down through the valleys. It was this gospel that saved my soul, that made me whole. Anybody got in? Say yeah, say yeah, say yeah. Won't God make a way? Won't he make a way out of no way? Are you ashamed? Or are you proud? Are you proud to be a child of God? Tell somebody, I'm glad to be a child of God, because I've sure been born again. I've been washed in the power of God, and established to whoever believe, to the Jew and to the Greek, to the blacks, to the white, to the Chinese, to the Korean, to the Germans, to the Swiss,